Yeah, so we're a couple from LA. We decided to come up here just to kind of do some hiking and stargazing for the weekend. And unfortunately, our campsite has been revoked from us. So we got here, we got it all set up, and
on our way out to go to the camp, and then all of a sudden
we were told that we had to move. So we just got finished packing up and now going to try another campsite, see if we can get set up there for the next couple days.